National Weather Service for the following counties in Maryland, Anne Arundel, Hartford, and Holland. The National Weather Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a high wind warning, which is in effect from 8 a.m. Monday to 8 p.m. Tuesday. The high wind watch is no longer in effect. Timing: wind gusts over 45 miles per hour are expected by 8 a.m. Monday and up to 60 miles per hour Monday afternoon into Tuesday. Impacts: a prolonged 24 to 36-hour high wind event will take place across the warning area. Coupled with heavy rains from Sandy, the high winds will lead to significant tree damage. Residents, visitors, and businesses across the region should plan for widespread power and communication outages. Be prepared for extended power outages. If you live near large trees, remain in the lower level of your home, or seek shelter elsewhere if possible. Refrain from any unnecessary traveling and stay indoors.